Alright, okay. What a no skill, like, literal champion. They can't. They can't kill Soraka. That shit's funny. Like, the funniest part is that none of them have heal cut. Well, I guess he has heal cut, but only because I'm fucking huge. Rampage.
Doing.
Win these.
What's up? Thanks for that like. Is that you, Ulysses? No?
Shut down.
How are you doing today? It took two of them in his ulti to kill me. This Soraka is good as shit, dude. Let's see if we open Facebook chat because I can't see anything. Listen, this is good jukes, yeah. Let's see. That's a rocket was good. I'm just hard stuff. Let's see. Should I invite her or should we just go and play? We'll just continue the grind by ourselves. Signed to bot lane. Let's see. No, actually I'm a support main, but it's hard to carry with support. So excuse me.
Your worst decisions will haunt you.
I'm pretty good at support, but it's hard to find people that can ADC in this Elo, so that's why I just go for it. I'm a Blitzcrank one trick. Let's see my support picks. We shall see. Okay. If they get more champions with mobility, I might have to pick Caitlyn. Zyra, I could dig it. We could play sometime. Here, I'll type you my name. You can add me. Set on Facebook. How do I go to, let's see. There's my name, you can add me if you want. Yeah, really, and soul is broken. Ugh. See, I can play Caitlyn, Jinx, or Misfortune. I can play Jhin too, but I don't think it's worth it.
Fortune doesn't favor fools.
If they had a prestige skin, might as well use it. You switch to mid and lane abusing soul? Yeah. Yeah, I could see that.
We win these.
Warfighter web design and hosting. What's up? Thank you for that like.
We win these.
Thanks for that notify too. Stay tuned in.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Sure you can handle me, Summoner.
Seconds until minions spawn.
I can't do mine. Used to be down there. Oh, excuse me. That's crazy that she doesn't even have to hit that to still get it. Like, see? This is just gonna be their poke lane. She can't even hit her fucking ability. I don't even understand. Oh shit, I lost my stream.
Step 2.
Like, see how that doesn't even hit me? It just fucking goes around? It's crazy.
You've got dangerous eyes. I like that. First blood.
Like,
I know what I'm doing.
What's up, Ulysses? Yeah, but Ziri's OP, like, she missed all of her abilities and still, I mean, they had a pretty good comp there, but, like, she hasn't landed that little minigun on anything but minions. She's missed it on everything. This way before I go over there.
An ally has been slain.
Okay.
Step two.
Thanks for stopping by, brother. Make sure you hit that follow button so you can be notified whenever I go live. Probably try to freeze this. Never mind.
Powder monkeys.
Gnosis is your spirit animal? I feel that. We got a Gnosis in this game that's getting pretty fucking beefy.
Enemy killing spree.
God, Gnosis is fucking getting big. You know what? I could use a good reset. He is unstoppable in the long game, but if you have a team that's not tremendously fucking overly fed, we can still work with him. But like the fact that, I mean, he's only, yeah. You just heard Shyvana get the dragon. You know she's coming top lane. Run away. Hang in there, Sion. We got this, brother. Give him a little bit of motivation. Where did the step bitch come from? That's unfortunate. And then he had his fucking speed up shit.
Not a problem. You've got dangerous eyes. I like that.
I need to work on my fucking farming. If he's just supporting, you don't have to do this shit.
Don't get cocky.
I need to push this while they're back. I don't know what Thresh was doing. Fuck, man.
Sure you can handle me, summoner? Enemy rampage.
Oh my god. Man, why can I not just catch a fucking break? Bro.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Why do I never get a mid laner who wants to fucking move? They just want to stay mid and I don't understand. They want to give up all these objectives. Now you want to run down there when they have the prio. They're on the fucking dragon, you retard. Whatever.
You've got dangerous eyes. I love that.
so stupid. Probably shouldn't push this far. I'm gonna try to get this last wave and go back. Okay. What is this? I don't understand, man.
I know what I'm doing.
Man. Like, he's not even trying to play the game. He's like down here fighting Gnossus. While he fed Gnossus.
Sure you can handle me, summoner.
Let's report. If they don't surrender, this is my first and only game of League today. It's such a toxic fucking game, man. I don't even get a chance to play because this fucking ass clown went 1-6. 1-6. And he's still trying to fight him. Like, it makes no fucking, he's gonna literally run under their turret and die again to try to fucking get a kill.
Step two.
It's just so fucking toxic, man. Like, I literally don't even get a chance to play the fucking game because this fucking ass clown fed. And our mid laner won't leave mid lane.
Not a problem.
It's what it is. It is what it is. It's gonna take all of us to kill him. Like, legitimately, will take every single one of us to kill Gnossus.
I know what I'm doing.
Maybe we just push mid here because they're gonna get that prio for Drew.
I've got a good feeling.
They're already there.
Thank you.
Yep, I'm going back to Destiny. Fuck this game. Turbo inting, man. Like, literally. Look at this fucking motherfucker score. 1-7. On a, let's see what level of count he's on. Let's just take a look. Your turret has been destroyed.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
God damn it, man. Just fucking win the game. Wow. Like, just... this is why people... this is literally the reason why people get fucking banned for calling people names in this game. Wait a second. Whatever. I'm just gonna roll a blunt and wait till the next game because it's fucking stupid, dude. Loser's queue doesn't exist, my ass, Riot. But you seem to surely put me in that shit. I cannot wait to type up this fucking trash ass kids report.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed.
How's your day, Ulysses? How'd your little fucking cad shit go?
Your turret has been destroyed.
Watch this fucking message I'm about to type to this clown. Well then. Alright, we have somebody online now. Let's see. Let's just see. What's her? Here we go. Gravies. Was that Scion add me or no? Let's see, he should be done soon. He's just in a normal game, right? We'll go play an ARAM. He should be done by then.
Yet.
In carnage, I bloom like a flower in the dawn.
Alright. Probably don't need tier, but we're gonna do it.
This stage has been needed by talent, but I shall elevate it.
I hate when my screen does that. If I don't lock it in, I don't understand. I mean, just go in there. I think this might be the wrap for this game for me after 10 years. This is just fucking stupid, man. Only on my days off do I get fucking shit like this. Can't even enjoy the fucking game, man. Man, if they didn't have this fucking Morgana. She's fucking AFK'd again. Shadow. Dozeri, it's your birthday.
If I get this outfit dirty,
an enemy has been slain.
This kid is fucking stupid. You got more deaths than me. Yeah, because I've been connected to the game since the game fucking started, you fucking special needs kid. What the fuck do you mean I got more deaths than you? Of course I'm gonna have more deaths than you.
You have slain the enemy. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Thank you. provide catharsis for my clients.
Y'all enjoy Silver. Yeah, boss.
An ally has been
Do you need to go outside?